Welcome to another edition of Inside the Circle. Alongside our resident LL League wrestling guru, Dave Byrne, I'm Keith Schweigert. Dave, we've got a big week coming up with two huge matches on Tuesday night. Tell us about it.
That's right, Keith. We've got two potential section-clinching matches on tap. Elko travels to Northern Lebanon in a match that will decide whether the Vikings win their fourth straight outright Section 3 title or if they would share it. In Section 2, Manheim Central welcomes Cocalico in what is being promoted as the Section 2 championship match. We got, perhaps, a sneak preview of what may transpire on Tuesday as the Barons and Eagles competed over the weekend in the Hawk Mountain duels. While they were in opposite pools and did not meet in the place matches, they shared a common opponent, Berlin Brothers Valley. Manheim defeated Berlin Brothers Valley 33-30 in the place match, while Cocalico lost 43-26 in the pool matches. So
Manheim wins by 20?
Or not.
What else happened over the weekend, Dave?
Northern Lebanon finished second in the high school division of the Virginia Duels, defeating three ranked Virginia teams before falling to Lehigh Valley Power in Nazareth, the number five ranked Class A team in Pennsylvania, 46-21. For the year, the number seven Class A ranked Vikings actually led 15-14 halfway through the match, but the Blue Eagles won six of the final seven bouts. In a classy move, Chambersburg forfeited to CV's Lucas Ortiz in their Wilson Duels match, allowing the Buckskin senior, sidelined for the year after preseason knee surgery, to post his 100th career victory. And finally, the LL's nine undefeated wrestlers remained so as the weekend closed. Penn Manor's Jonah Barley and Jesse Kahn went 5-0 at Anvil Cleona's Dutchman Duels. Manheim's Jared Segris went 5-0 at the Hawk Mountain Duels. Northern Lebanon's Luke Funk swept four matches at the Virginia Duels, including his 100th career victory. And Hemfield's Jared Luce and Brandon Lopofido took first at Susquehannock's Warrior Invitational, Luce nailing down the Outstanding Wrestler Award, his second OW award of the season.
Thank you, Dave, and thank you for checking us out. Until next week, for Dave Byrne, I'm Keith Schweigert. We'll see you next time.